How can I help you, Mr. Potter?
Well, actually, it was about something you were wearing around your neck at the wedding. It was a symbol.
You mean this?
Yes. That, exactly. What we wondered is... what is it?
What is it? Well, it's the sign of the Deathly Hallows, of course.
The what? What?
The what?
The Deathly Hallows. The Elder Wand. The most powerful wand ever made. The Resurrection Stone. The Cloak of Invisibility. Together they make the Deathly Hallows. Together, they make one Master of Death.